California Gold Rush by Kate Pickens. The first person to discover gold in California was James Marshall. He found gold at Sutter's Mill in Coloma, California, near San Francisco on January 24, 1848. As the news spread, people came to California from the rest of the United States and other countries in search for gold. These people were called the 49ers. The early miners panned for gold. Panning is when you shake gravel from the bottom of a river and in a pan and pick out the gold. The California Gold Rush was important to California's movement west because it caused California's population to grow quickly. It became the 31st state of the United States on September 19, 1850, just 2 years later.